Hello everyone, this is Brian Art and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. Now we are doing a worm hunt type of quest, and yeah, we need to go and investigate a cult. Okay, as you know, there'll be someplace. I do wonder, how do you dodge? Okay, so you can. Okay, there we go. That's actually cool. Oh, sorry. You know, because we're in a safe zone, yeah, we could just run no matter what. Alright, we got the castle gate.
Who among you has seen the dragon? Who saw it raise a village at the southern shore?
Something inside here. Yeah, somebody's definitely inside.
No doubt you're filled with fear and awe. With trepidation, with despair.
Someone must know something about this matter. Let us go out.
Wait, what about...
It's the same that the dwarf cast us.
Can I talk to you? What? No, not you.
We abandon all hope and settle into the cowards.
Okay, really don't matter. Marry him, right?
Raise a village at the southern shore.
Can I talk to you? What it? No, not you. Wait, do we got him already? In here. Oh yeah, am I in here?
Asking after salvation, are you? He'll be one of Mason's friends, no doubt. All too eager, that one. He's been questioning everyone with ears to listen.
Talking Misha. Oh, wait. No, this is Mason's. No, we need to focus more on the other quest we do. And oh, I'm stupid. Oh my gosh, I'm stupid. Okay, no. Okay, so I'm stupid. Okay, so we're still doing the quest. Oh my god, I thought Mason was like the pawn. Wait, is it the same one? Like, oh my, I really don't remember. Even though I played this game literally yesterday. Yeah, might be on the other side. Might have to be on the other side. Wait, over here? Or maybe inside? I'm so confused. Maybe Mason's inside. Oh my gosh.
This place serves as a hub among the land's abbeys where our members correspond. Not that we find time for such matters now the dragon's upon us.
Okay, so Mason's not here. Hold on a second, unless wait, am I focusing on the right one? Talk with me, son. So right here, but it doesn't show up. I really don't know. It Is he inside or outside? Like, I really cannot tell. You know, it might be like outside, right? You know? He might be actually outside. Like behind the wall.
We'll find naught but the manses of wealthy folk past here. Well, I suppose there could be some among them might have worked for the Arisen.
Okay. Oh, boy. Yeah, I really have no clue. Wait, inside. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Oops. So it's up here then, right? Yeah, it's up here. Oh my gosh. Hello? Who are you?
Even at its worst, the world is ever home to hope.
Through here? Oh, wait a minute. Isn't this where we came from? This is exactly where we came from. Oh my. Let's just try it again. Let's try it again. So, go up there, go up the tower. Oh, right, I know who's Mason is. Mason's the guy who gave us the quest. Okay, I'm just gonna go all the way around and see what happens. So I really don't know. Wait. There's a ladder here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh. Right. Oh my gosh. Wait, am I back here? No, it's okay, no, it's a okay. Wait, hold on. Wait, who's missing? Who's missing again? Are you missing?
It will be my honor
No, that's
to take any
Maximilian.
charges from the work. The choice is yours.
Okay. No. So we're still.
Of course. Give the word.
Okay, so no, so Maximilian was the guy who gave us the task to do. Just who the frick is? Okay. Let's try this one last time. You know, I don't actually explore further in here. Okay, hold on a second. Oh my god, wait, why? Where am I? You may climb on that. Wait, where am I? See, this is the problem. Where is
One you has seen the dragon. Who saw it raise a village at the southern shore?
Okay. Whoa, where is... Oh my gosh. Is it back at the... You know what? How about we just pick like a completely different task for us to do?
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges. The choice is yours.
Okay, monster infestation.
Then here are the details. We have urgent word from the stones. A horde of goblins struck the fort. Though we must reclaim the safety of the entire.
Accept it.
You have my thanks, sir. I've sent some. I await good word.
There we go. Speak with the captain. Is the captain outside? We had to do all of the tasks before we could proceed. Oh my gosh. If that's the case, oh gosh. Okay.
We're going to have dealings with the armor here for some time now. This way leads on to the inhabitant.
Okay.
Stone of the southwest. Too far to the south.
What is that? Light cure.
You'll be fine so long as I'm here.
Okay.
Monster populations have made roads, hasn't it?
Okay. Oh shoot.
I'm holding one. Strike!
Shoot.
I've learned a new way to fight that is.
Come on. Okay.
Keep an eye on the shadows. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Right. Okay.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves around. We'd best be careful. We're near a path between the caverns and the cacti. This place must have seen a ferocious battle. Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Elizabeth.
Okay.
We must take care the past does not claim us as its next victims. It's treacherously steep.
Hope.
Oh gosh.
Rain steel upon it! Jeez, I really can't see anything.
I'm hearing your words.
Wait, are we still doing this? Oh my gosh. Okay, good. So, we just have to go back to the captain. Cool. So that's it. We just have to go back to the captain. Oh, that's right. We have to join up with the team. Okay, we're here. I think.
What's that?
Am I going to the right direction? I really don't know. No. Wait, did we went through this before? I really don't remember. Oh my gosh.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Okay, we could. Yeah. Oh shoot! Not today. Well, not tonight, actually.
Quick succession! Oh boy. Okay. So I'm here, I believe. Okay. I'm here. From. No, just run. Wait, okay, let me check the map. Hold on. Let me check the map. How far is it? Okay. Oh, I'm dead. We're just gonna go back to the other quest that we were actually doing instead of just wasting time.
This way leads on to the encampment.
Okay, so Mason lives in the slums. Okay, got it. Alright, good to know. Now, before anything, let's go ahead and take some rest. How about we go ahead and sleep for today? Why can't I? Hello? There we go.
I hear congratulations are due, friend. Appointed to the hunt party. Have your pick, in your life. What will it be today?
Alright, stay till morning.
Understood.
Right. Okay.
Someone must know something about this matter. Let's ask around.
Actually, wait.
Aye, the inn offers a clean bed.
Hello?
It deals with vocations and skills besides.
For myself, I aim to put down roots in a shop of my own. Many fled the dragon, never to return, so good land is both plentiful and cheap. You'll find
not
but the finest wares here.
I mean, I could buy some. Right. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we can actually buy, that one. Yeah, check. Oh, actually, no, actually, not yet, not yet. Change your equipment. Okay, not yet. Right. Right, for the arms. No. Tunic. Oh, we need a tunic. Ah. Okay. Right. White cap. No, that's ugly. Circlets. Yeah, the circle looks really nice. Definitely buying it. Right. Alright, so as for weapons. Okay. That's about it. Yeah, I know I spent too much, but Crimson Glare. Equip. Alright, Circlets, equip. Equip this one. Equip this one. That's about it. All right, so as for curatives. Okay, wait. Okay. Yeah, we're good, we're good.
You'll find not but the finest wares.
Oh, wow. So let me just go and save. Actually, hold on. Wait, who is this? Hello? This game really doesn't let you interact with other NPCs. Like, it's so broken. This is the castle game. Hold on a second. You know, let's ask around, because why not? Yeah, let's ask around. So, because someone should know who
Hello? Can I help you?
Oh, you're a pawn.
Can I bid you farewell?
That's not what I need.
I'm trying to keep focus. Fellow has to stay ready.
I mean, yeah, it's true. What about this guy? Or this? It's a guy, right? Yeah, it's a guy.
You seem the type, unlike to judge a man by his mien alone. I would ask you a favor, sir, if it please you.
No.
As you will. No matter. Pray.
Dude, I'm looking for somebody.
A cloud of unease.
Yes, this one's a pawn.
Hello.
Yeah, it's a pawn.
Did you fail well?
Oh my god, this staff looks so sick, bro. This staff looks so sick. No trespassing. Wait, I don't think I've ever been up here before. No, I haven't. That's a first. I never actually been up here before. In here, clawed wine. No fruit. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, hold on a second. I just noticed the game's actually running a little bit faster now. Okay, so what is the slums? It's just down here. Oh, right! This guy! Oh, I forgot about you.
Looking for me, friend. Bearing good tidings, I hope. They're said to put me in chains, I wonder. No, it's salvation brings you here, aye? And that goes to ask the good folk of Gran Solin about salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mean, though. One look at my face stores a man's dull dead. Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt. Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you take on my investigation.
Yes.
Ah, that's grand. Here, take this with you.
Salvation's badge.
I feel more familiar with this question.
Okay. I was like wondering like, oh, where does guy go? I wasn't expecting him to like, I wasn't expecting the slums to be like actually down here. I wasn't expecting the slums to be down here. Okay. Yeah, so I'm getting out of here. Alright. It's 3 locations I need to go to. Okay, you.
Oh, I see we are kindred spirits, sir. Will you be at the gathering, then? Where it is, needs to be a high officiant presiding. Not that us lot will be permitted to speak with one in such an office directly, mind.
Okay, so that's one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure one is inside. I believe. Oh no, it's right here. Oh, you.
Place down in the catacombs are here.
Oh, it's you.
Don't find me there. It's far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
The catacomb entrance stands to
the west. Okay. Oh, come on. That's bull crap. Come on, that is bullcrap. Okay, hold on a second. Yeah, leads you here. Look at this. Okay, hold on a second. Wait, what are we doing again? Oh my gosh. We talked to Mason already. We got the tree people already. What else are we doing? Oh yeah, the catacombs. Yeah, the freaking catacombs. That's what we're doing. Wait, is there a catacombs on?
Closing here is poor. Tread carefully.
Oh, okay, yeah, I can tell. Freaking skull, are you kidding me? Okay, stamina.
Was once a place on a heavy watch. As we were no less vigilant now.
Okay. Oh shoot. Actually, no. Let's just skip everybody. Screw everybody. Jeez, how far away is the catacombs? Oh my gosh. Susie, how far away is it? Oh, Nassau, what the hell?
The water draws some beasts in. Stay sharp.
Oh, okay, I thought I'd... Oh gosh, nope, we're not doing this, we're not doing this. Oh my god, how far away it is. Just to get to the catacombs. Where the frick is the road? That is weird. Why is there not a single road here? Oh my gosh, don't tell me. Wait, actually. Oh no, we can't. We actually can't. Yeah, I think we have to go down here and just to get across. What is that? Okay. Okay, no, this does not lead up here. Okay, so we just have to go to the other side then. Yeah, actually, yeah, this make a lot more sense now. This actually make a lot more sense now because, yeah, we got a bridge. Oh my gosh. I really want to know how far away it is. How really far away is this catacomb? Oh boy. Dios Hills. No way. And Hutton. Please tell me we're here. Been walking for so long. Oh my gosh, it is.
This leads down into the catacombs.
We've been walking for so long. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait. Hold on a second.
Those who rest here in the catacombs. The crypt was fashioned ages ago, before the fate came to Francis.
Earth God. Holy crap, yeah, we're not dealing with this crap. That is terrifying. Wait, we need to go to the other side. No, let me take a look at the map. There's a pathway here. There's a lever there. Oh, this is actually really good. There we go. Seems it's controlled by some device. Yes, it was this. Ooh. Alice. Fireworks better on these people. Fire actually works on these zombies. What do we open? Okay, so, alright, so it's a left. What is that?
It's certainly no pond.
Oh no, what is that? What is that? Oh no, that's not good.
The possessed cannot free themselves. Stay close. Don't allow them to swarm.
Run, just run. Leave her, leave her. What does that lead to? Goodness.
Go.
Oh shoot. Okay, good. Let's get out of here now. What is that? No, seriously, what is that? Ah, crap. Wait.
Walking bones.
It's one of them.
No, they hold the advantage.
Okay, yeah, I'm too strong. Anyway. But I can't do anything, so... Ladder. Oh my gosh. I got. Crap. Gan is the only one here. I know Alice can actually come back afterwards, but like, oh my gosh. When it comes to like other random pawns, they die instantly. They actually die permanently. Okay, might be a, okay, so we do have to go the other side. Elysian. So there's a cult. Finally, we're here. Gathering hall.
For the soul cannot find true pleasure in this world.
Observe the gathering. We still look cool.
This is the answer, dear Arisen! Unto all things, death and chaos.
Okay. Jeez. there goes the cultists. Why should they have to be that sort of different one? It's like Alice. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Is that it? No. Why is there so many? Okay, I need to change Garnet's like skills because she's just giving us lightning instead. Like, why? Just why? Like, fire works so much better on these guys, and you pick lightning. You pick lightning out of everything else. Despite the fact that lightning doesn't do anything.
sight that was. Though I suppose it's the stuff of every day to this. I thank you for joining me for a moment.
Okay. Pursue the Elysian.
Slipped past, but at least we snared this one. An humbler prize, to be sure, but at least he's talkative. No honor among thieves, eh?
It was just a lark. All in good fun.
All in good fun.
Never
you
never devote to that rope of destruction and salvation. Never.
Just to say, it'd be trouble if we let him go free. Now that we see the two of us together.
Wait! You promised me!
Alright, Elysian. Can I just speak to the...
Here I have no counsel to offer.
There's many a pleasure to indulge in air salvation, Counselor. I'll gladly furnish the coin.
No, you let... Yeah, those were like freaking people. Well-rewarded, uh-huh. Sure, well-rewarded. Obviously, why we don't want to let him live? No, he knew what he did. He knew exactly what he did.
Even had he spared, doubtless Mason would not have shown such mercy.
Oh yeah, obviously, yeah. So it just wouldn't matter. It just wouldn't matter. Do we have to complete one quest, like one task, and then the Duke will call us? Because that's the part I'm confused about. Like, we can only pick one, right? We can only pick one.
Let us return to the captain.
Yeah, actually, that's a good idea. Let's get to the capital. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the capital, right? Like, okay, I just want to make sure that I'm not mistaking some other some other city with the capital. Okay, so it is. Okay, just wanna make myself clear. Just wanna be sure. Okay, so we're back in the Pawns Guild. Got it. We're back in the Pawns Guild. Okay. So where are we going next? Like, are we... Actually, what is our quest, actually? What is our quest? Oh, okay, so we just have report back. Got it. We just have report back. Let's go. Just have to report back.
Then the Gatherings of Salvation did have sinister purpose. It is a grave shame the Elysium has slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe.
Okay.
Fear you are as like a target as Grand Solomon. Pray, be wary. For now, I leave you with my thanks.
Cool. Wait, so, are we actually, oh no. Yeah, so we still have to do these things. Oh my gosh, yeah, there's a lot to do.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the one. The choice is yours.
Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, I guess it makes sense. But you know what? Not right now.
Of course. Looks like you have preparations. Give the word.
I feel like these are just not really important because, well, I don't know. Like, are they really important or they're just, they are? Are they really important or they're just not? But anyway, we're just gonna end this right here. So, yeah, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!